As an engineer, our main goal is to promote safety of our drivers and our public. You have to have a vision how that project is going to affect that community and what is it around that. It's not just a bridge crossing a road or just a piece of a road that you're overlaying. It encompasses everything that is surrounding in that community.
Some of my favorite aspects of the job is being outside, especially during the summertime. You get to be on projects and you see everything happening at that time, whether it's a bridge project or pavement, you are in that position seeing it firsthand.
We're putting out quality products to be placed on the road so families and their children can be safe, because not only am I able to see it, the Pennsylvania taxpayers are able to see it also.
I think other people should apply to the civil engineering training position, because you learn a lot throughout the program by meeting different people, by learning from different people in different positions. And you also get a lot of benefits from the organization.
We get vacation, plus we get holidays, and we get your sick time, and you get time with your family.
You do have a place here in PennDOT, no matter who you are. I encourage you to choose PennDOT as a career. It would be one of the best decisions you could possibly make in a career.